truck.
Pinellas.
You'll remember, this camera picks up sound, so...
Don't be swearing about people and talking about
Oh, this is perfect.
Number five, current Oakland Athletic.
Brown. Why's Lee playing? He's only 10.
There's all those guys like that. Guys who played last year, you know. Because there's only 11 of them in the National League for one. Double H.
Did you use, what's it called?
What, Coach?
Anderson?
Yeah, he's down here on this game. Didn't finish his swing.
Now batting number four, current Baltimore Oriole, Jake Carmine.
Beat him, we're swinging. He needs a whole bunch of beat people.
Yeah.
Anthony and Joe was pressuring. Third base, Johnny D.
Mm-hmm.
He's a shortstop.
Trent Mays.
Second base.
Double H.
Trent is at first, he's at left.
Tanner Westlake.
Center field.
Alex Parica, Tay Wilson in right. And Pat Pizzaferrato catching. I'm not sure.
Johnny D and Paul Bowen.
Now batting number 10,
versus
Oakland Athletic,
Justin
Corson.
Right behind home plate.
What's the A's got tomorrow, Chris?
We're going to practice after school.
The American League takes the field with Adam Sterling on the mound.
Did Ryan seriously do that to a point?
Do what?
They said that the ball hit the fence.
Bones, DeCarlantonio, please come to the concession.
I forget where Oriole played. Got a double. And he went to Mr. Pinella. He fake knew that he was going to suck. And he went like this. He went. Yeah, he did.
Number 9, St. Louis Cardinal Lee West.
Well, again, good game, pitching.
Yeah. No, thank you. I just finished off one.
Give me a moment of cold water.
Now batting number 2 for the Cubs, Trent Mays. Nice hit, Trent.
Who's got the left foot?
Cody.
Get dirty, B. Get dirty.
Now
hey, B.
For the Chicago Cubs,
get dirty.
Number 10, Brent Colabella.
Up the middle, hitter.
Mm-mm. Cool.
Hey, get it out. Let's go. Get it out.
He's pitching at him.
Mm-hmm.
Chicago Cubs, number 14, Pat Pizzaferrato.
You go to the Harding Ridge?
Mm-hmm.
You go stay with us?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you say?
Yeah. Hey, I don't think he's that big.
No, he's just big. I'm thinking just football. You gotta stand up more. I want his son. I told him today. I didn't tell Pamela, I told his son. I said, you're to the age, you just tell your dad who you want to go.
You got physicals tomorrow?
Oh, I forgot about that, too.
Man, tomorrow's crazy.
Now batting number 11 from the Cardinals, Brandon Harris.
You want me to take the day off tomorrow, Coach? Yeah, to tomorrow.
get a football after school. But he picks up Brian and Junior. Hold on. Let me go step by step. Tony Anthony's got me. What about Anthony?
I'm just saying.
Hey, there's a guy that don't help you, Coach.
Who? Which one, Adam?
No, batter.
He's not on that team.
Hmm?
He ain't on that. Who is that?
Double H.
Oh, no. He don't hit. That's why I told Joe to have trials. But he don't want to listen to me, so I don't even help him any coach for sure. Plus, I can't help you coach this year anyways.
Mm-hmm.
I got too many other games to attend. You know what I mean? I just can't attend all Brian's games.
All right.
Now batting from the Chicago Cubs, number 9, Alex Barica.
At the end of one, National League one, American League nothing.
Batting for the American League, number 20, Boston Red Sox, Adam Sterling.
Yeah, that's right. Right now, Johnny's scared to death. That's Johnny's biggest problem. He's scared.
You don't hit worth a darn either, the guy's back.
Now batting for the Oakland Athletics, number 9, Josh Merriman.
Bugs out here.
Just one sweat bee.
weekend. Hear what you say? Now, he don't see what we see.
We're taking tomorrow off.
Huh?
Taking tomorrow off.
Right.
We'll just hit before the game. Woody took one out, Coach P.
Did he?
Yeah. He was the National League MVP. He drove in four with he bounced a double over here and he hit a home run out over here.
Good.
Woody.
His mother wrecked her car.
When?
I guess this morning.
Oh.
Guess how?
How?
Wrecked into a turkey. A wild turkey. $1,200 worth of damage. I said, you know, you're the first person I've ever met that has had an accident versus a turkey. You and me both.
What's wrong?
Flying around. I thought I'd been
nice
good,
job,
they've been bugging me.
Now batting number three. Chicago Cubs, Johnny DiCarantonio.
When did the Tigers play? Friday?
Friday. We had good practice today. You know, from 7 years.
Mm-hmm.
Nice play, Kevin. Now batting for the Pittsburgh Pirates, number 9, Tay Wilson.
Who's that down there with you?
Minor league.
I know that.
Oh, Indians and Brewers. Tony hit it. Just hit it.
Demetrius on anything?
No, he played earlier.
Oh, he did.
His team won.
Now batting for the Chicago Cubs, number 8, Jared Shackelford.
There's Zach and Nina, Coach P.
Yeah, they're coming up.
Thank you.
Demetrius is. He turned into it, huh? Oh, man. My linebacker. See, that's a sign of a linebacker.
I think he got one hit. He got one hit.
So, did you take any over this fence in your games, man?
Banks did. Banks hit one right off this. And went over this. Tua hit one out in bottom pressure.
Takes up wiffle ball. Come a little bit. Takes up wiffle ball back and takes up ball. He's jumping, Richie.
Butchie Brown.
My man. He played defensive tackle
for me. Now batting for the American League, number 33 from the Boston Red Sox,
5'5".
Kevin Zapp Sapone.
He said he was always up in a 5-point stand. He always used to get down in a 4-point stand, but his belly would hit the ground. Come on, Nina. I told you.
That's sweat bee. There's just one sweat bee that's out there. You better.
There's a bee right there.
You gotta move
sweat
up.
Bee.
Move up. Move your spot. Maybe that'll work. Maybe it's the brakes or something.
No, it's just one sweat bee.
Kevin Zapp is up home.
I would appreciate a bad picture. Could be walking up there.
Number five. The Oakland Athletics, Brian
Pirro. Let me show you. Brian don't open up all the way. You understand? Come on, baby.
Hey, move on, guys. Hey,
B.
Come on, B. He's close, he's pointing up. Brady worked with him when he's down. Well, I got attitude. He looked like he was going for it. I'm gonna watch it. He's stepping out of it.
Go,
go, go! What the hell you waiting for? No! He always hits it that way. What's it going on? He's like closed. He's 1-2 there. I know that.
No, it was a 3-1 pitch.
Oh, it was 3-1?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 1-2. I just seem like he ain't getting no power because he ain't getting around on.
I got that one.
You got it? Oh, that'd be.
Adrian told me that Matty moved the hitter.
I'd like to see him mature a little bit, but he got an arm. Coach Flagler, you should have put a target on him. He gets the run. He gets the base.
Ties it up 1-1 here in the second inning.
He's going to anything. Everybody's going to lead right. I mean, that's a base. He ran into it.
Everybody's what?
He's going to lead right to his mom and dad.
This is Justin Corsi bat.
Brian don't like to be pushing for nothing. Right there, I'm going to tell him. So you were running, you went to the sand hill, you ran into me, you fell down. You got to start doing push-ups.
Come on, 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 come to the top of the third inning. The American League takes the lead, 3-1. Now batting number three, Corey Stenson.
What's up with this pitching motion? Now we change.
Trying something different.
Now look where he steps. You don't step like this. That's a winner's old thing.
I like that comment. He's from Earth, isn't he?
If you want to pick up your leg and go straight to the ball, that's fine.
Dad must have taught him that. Nice hit, Corey.
Nice hit, Corey. Come on, Corey. Nice
midget.
Hit, Corey. 4-1 American League.
Midget.
Boston Red Sox, number 20, Adam Sterling.
Michael played the game against the Nationals. It's the big matchup, man.
Who?
Oh, yeah, it's versus the Nationals. So far, everybody's undefeated. But a joke, I'm scouting today at practice. He didn't really. He damn.
If he would have came down with a book, he'd
have been scouting. Bad again. How funny would that have been?
Oh, yeah, Michael's team plays 2 years. Judges said Michael's team's gonna beat.
Probably. If I had to bet, I'd bet. With,
are they better?
They're older. They're all eight.
We're all seven.
Anthony, when's that game?
Monday.
Is it Monday?
I'm pretty sure.
No, I'm done. I ain't got no time for no football Monday. Big day. But I think we got a little better defense than they do, but they got better sticks. And I'd rather have better sticks than better defense. I just outscore you.
Doesn't sound like a defensive coordinator to me, does it, to use that?
Just in football, baby. In football, I believe in that. Basketball and baseball, score.
Do they play them twice or just one?
Twice.
Batting from the Oakland Athletics, number 9, Josh Merriman.
Probably Josh, I'm going to go
ahead and make
you.
Oh, yeah, he probably will.
Yeah, suck it.
When did you guys start this game, Rich?
Well, this was supposed to, I thought this was sixth grade camp week, Zach, instead of last week.
Oh, okay.
And we had this Wednesday open, so I thought we might as well play some baseball.
Wait, they have a sixth grade camp?
Or fifth grade camp.
At the end of 2.5, it's 2007 Futures.
Yes.
Right. American League 4, National League 1.
Right there. Like you were drilling holes in those stupid puffs for an hour and a half.
Brian got a nice little curveball he got came up with this year. Yeah, that was a little fun, man. For the football class, right?
I don't know what happened to Rich.
Bo.
What's he doing?
Playing softball up there.
Oh, he had a bad back. It's bad when he's working, huh?
Only when it needs to be bad.
Only when it's time to go to work. Okay. With a beam for knocking him over the third base. The first one is going wrong. It's not like that.
It's humongous.
Yeah, that one's in there. They say, ain't that a 9 year old? Or 8 year old? 9 year old?
No.
Hey, hey,
hey.
I see him that place with his son back.
Hey, good hitter here. What'd you play last time, Jake? Now batting number two from the Cubs, Trent Mays.
I think B will start out with a curveball here. I got a feeling.
He lives out there. Where's that live at? What's that called, Nina? Right before you get to Bloomingdale to the right.
Belvedere?
Belvedere. I think he lives in Belvedere.
Son, Brenton Cotabella, number 10 for the Cubs.
Ron better throw him all curveballs. Brenton hit. What's everybody expecting when you got three strikes on you? He goes a curveball. He goes, but you can never expect a curveball. He goes, you always, always expect a fastball, and you just work late on the fastball and the curveball. That what I just said to you took me 10 minutes to tell me. And you don't believe he was saying about raking your knee on and getting the barrel out. The way he showed me, I was like, oh, damn, how the hell are you going to hit the ball like that?
It seems like you're going like that.
Yeah,
That's what I did against Edison. I hit that one off the fence. I only hit that one off the fence.
Yeah.
It was like a full count with 2-1 inside. And I was working late and playing
fastball.
Nice hit, Murph!
And he threw it inside. He could have thrown some stuff. I mean, if it was a fastball, I thought. If he threw it hard, I thought it would have hit one out.
Now batting number 15 from the Boston Red Sox, Cody Saltzman.
Somebody whose mother dressed
him. Number 16 from the Baltimore Orioles.
Pants are up to his belly button.
Just in the center.
Who's this?
Justin Aceto.
Is every 11 league in the league? No.
There's a couple missing, but not many.
Slur didn't show up today, did he?
Yeah, he showed up.
Did he?
Mm-hmm.
Who? Good. kid named Sir.
Same Sir?
Yeah.
Freddie. Freddie hit me with, I'll never call him by his name.
You'll never hear me call him Sir. Wow, yeah, that's a big one, knock somebody out. What the hell is Meatball doing over there? Who is that?
Joey Nation.
He's gonna break his legs. Well, I think it's today.
From the Boston Red Sox.
I'll be back.
Number four, Billy Hughes.
I'm gonna pick Anthony over there, huh? Don't ask Jackson any questions.
It's the first time they actually see my face up there. I usually talk to them off me, but I haven't been in the bathroom.
Where's Nina going to go to school?
I think.
She finally get accepted, or?
Well, she's not on campus.
Newark? Joe, time! There's a ball out in the field.
Up Attic from the Pirates. Number 3, Tanner Westlake.
Hey, Ant! Bring me a... You got water?
I'm gonna find out from Anthony what number he's in.
Paddock from the Chicago Cubs, number 8, J.J. Shackle. Jacob.
Mm-hmm. Everybody can only pitch an inning.
Mitch is on the big league.
He's on both. Don't kid yourself.
Well, he wasn't there tonight. They don't understand.
Nice play out there, third base. Nice scoop, first base.
What Bednar look like in baseball? I like him in basketball. I mean, he's an athlete. He's Zach Boyce. He reminds me of Zach. They ought to put him at quarterback.
So who else did that?
No, those guys are going to play on both.
It sounded like they were just rocking the roster.
Yes, you're correct.
And neither one of them were there tonight. Practicing with them.
Well, the one guy ain't going to play much. The first guy you mentioned ain't going to play much, believe me.
Why would you want to be on that thing? I got to talk to Spence. I really don't want him to move that.
Right.
I want him to play.
Mm-hmm. It's not the philosophy on the other one, I thought.
That damn fence.
Ground rule double for Josh Berryman. Nice hit.
This fence is designed wrong.
It should just be lower.
Yeah.
So it can't go under. It's like perfect for a ball to go under.
No, a ball doesn't fit perfectly.
Hell, it don't.
It skips. I mean, if it hits the right bounce, it skips.
Now batting Chris Burke. Lights are on, Richie.
That balloon, I seen them before I even left, float up in the air, and they're just kind of just hanging there.
Well, they're tethered.
They're what?
They're tied.
Down?
Yeah, somewhere. Wiki got that one.
Nice hit. Now batting
foot wasn't off.
Hey, hey, what was nice about that? What was nice about that? That he was nice. What was nice about that?
He's gonna let him hit. Second
base. Who's that?
Pinella.
Thanks, coach.
Mrs. Bignati, she used to kill me with that. That's all right, man. I just want to stay, hey, coach.
It ain't all right.
I just want to go off and say, it happens, but it ain't all right.
Right.
You know, it happens.
JoJo! How many guys were practicing today?
Nice inning ending double play to keep the score 4-3 after 5.5 innings.
Murph, cover first.
The 112-year-old man.
Nationally, 11-10.
Anyone hit over the fence?
Woody hit one.
Over the fence?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
and Zach Thomas hit one.
Woody.
I ain't changed from that $5 bill I gave you.
Hey, he's in trouble.
Hey. How Mason play?
He did all right. I thought he could have hit a little bit better.
Are Legion going to be any good?
I don't know.
They don't like to mind pitchers. Probably best pitcher is that Timmy's hit from Indian Creek. That's about it. They don't got anyone else.
Run it in. Nice hit off the fence for Trent Mays. And he made it safe to third. Smart base runner.
Hit the cutoff, man! Beautiful job, Joe's an ass, okay.
Is Justin back in the
No.
Oh.
That's what I'm that's number the 10, that's what
the Cubs, Brett McColdebelt.
I agree with you.
Tying run on third.
You'll never hear him holler at him like that.
Did Michael see win?
Probably.
My Gordon wasn't there.
He was in the car. He got snipped today.
What do you mean?
Yeah. So he couldn't have no more kids. They don't cut it off. There's something inside you off. What the thing is going?
No, I didn't even get any of that.
Wasn't a horse, right? Didn't make him a gelding.
Well, hey, so we're going from football straight over there tomorrow, all right? So you got to pack your shit in my car.
Mom, I got a game Friday, 4:00. What's it say?
That's the bit it's up for.
Where at? Who?
We play Toronto.
Where at?
Toronto. We play Richmond. We play Dover. We play all these teams.
So I'll take him.
What Goose told me was you guys are playing old guys.
Oh, yeah.
We're playing like 17 to 19.
Good.
They'll play high school teams that guys didn't make the Legion team or didn't try out, you know.
You're allowed to play. You know, on the Legion B team,
you're allowed having three graduates on your team, you better book up today.
Of course, it's all over what you brought. Do you really think, Joe, you're going to get a call? You're acting on him like that. Do you think you are? I wouldn't give you a warning.
That's just part of the deal. Hey, Coach Rapper.
Yeah.
Did you see the Giants Mets game yesterday?
No.
Did you see it? They were a tied game. It was, I think, bomb the 13th. And a guy pitching that used to be on the Mets, he bombed twice. So
yeah.
The guy on first.
To tie the game.
Yeah, to tie the game. Yeah, they were down 4-3.
Then the guy that hit a home run, though.
Crushed it.
How do you do it, eh?
That's his curveball hand. I realize
it. Well, throw it hard. Where you talking about?
What's going on, Shelly? Is he gone?
Did she even know B played today?
Mm-hmm. She was here for Michael earlier.
Yeah. But did she know about B?
Oh, yeah.
Was she ever at my game? She said she was coming over.
She might be taking you tomorrow.
I'm going to be with Grandma Shelly most of the year.
That's right. She came to my games.
Grandma Shelly's not going to be traveling to any car.
Okay. Yeah, we play a lot of car games. We'll follow each other up tomorrow. Oh, what a big stretch.
Is this kind of same field you're playing? Or no?
Yeah, probably.
If we put the ball in play, they win. You know that, Ant?
That's exactly the picture. 6-1
out, winning run on third.
Hey, Coach. That's his offense.
He wears glasses, but one of them play baseball.
Stepped out, huh?
They told me the Cardinals record's like 6-3, something like that. Is that good?
For them.
Oh.
Here comes number 9, Alex Parrica.
Squeeze him a little bit, Court. Move up on him, Court. Tell Cody to move up. He's too deep.
Move up, Cody.
Hey, what's up, Caleb?
Caleb, what time do we play tomorrow?
6.
We have to be there at what time?
5:15.
Where do you play at?
Two one.
Beautiful temperature right now, isn't it, Coach? Oh. Corey.
Number three from the Pirates, Tanner Westlake.
How do you like it?
Of course, he's making a visit to the mound.
He goes right there. Yeah.
Tanner doubled earlier.
Yeah, so he's out second, though, wasn't
he? Oh, yeah, he singled. Doesn't have your speed, huh, Caleb?
Not cool.
It's fast.
Pardon?
Third,
you killed him, huh?
13-3.
Should have been
13-0,
though. 8-4.
Who pitched for you?
I told him to go and stand in the middle of first and second, get a run down, make him. So what are you going to do?
Thanks, he 2-for-3.
Yeah, two outs, huh?
Yeah, I ain't doing that. Banksy for three, then D for two. Banksy's arm's killing him, man.
What'd he do? Pitching every day. He pitched Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday.
No, he didn't pitch for Friday.
No, he didn't pitch yesterday.
Yeah, he caught. That's just his... Plus, I jinxed it.
Why?
He got a live arm. I've never heard him complain about his arm.
Oh, he pitched Saturday, Monday, and then today.
I don't know why. He wouldn't say anything to his dad.
I don't feel good. What's the matter, Abby?
Tell me, hurts. Tell me what it's mean. He's going to walk the base of the road.
Three balls, two strikes. Up. Will this game go into extra innings?
You share that up every game, Coach Blackburn. Someone announces it. Make it interesting.
Strikeout.
Outside.
4-4.
Ball B's mad at that.
Older guys didn't play extra innings. They played the bottom of the sixth this winning run score.
All right, win this All-Star game 4-4. Good job, boys.
He does do a nice job. He's funny.
He is funny. Colorful, as I say.
Colorful.
Colorful. Dad, you play tomorrow? No, you play Friday.
Who?
Cook.
Yeah, we had good practice today.
Good practice? They tell you to start to hit the ball?
Well,